don't know what I just...
Are you taking pictures?
I don't know. How do you turn it off?
Nice work, man.
This is Pepper's first time ever, and she's doing awesome. Archie, the coach. This is the feet she has in front of her.
You're doing good. You're doing good. Keep on going. If you want to rest, you can rest a little bit. That was good. Good job, Pepper.
She's doing really good. Keeping her heels down. Really well.
That's a hard thing.
Remember the first time?
Good job. Good job. Do you want to rest? Do you want a break for a minute? Okay, go ahead. Just sit down on the rope. I got you. Huh? Okay. Good, now step your feet up. Yep, just walk up. Just walk up your feet.
Not so high, not so high.
Just kick your toe in.
You gotta kick a place, or you can kick a place.
There you go.
That's
now just keep your heels down. Good.
Whoopsie.
Stand up and keep your hips in.
There you go.
Oh, that's too bad.
Try to keep your feet like a shoulder width apart. There you go. Step in the direction of your hands if you can. Did you kick one? Probably go with your left foot first, man. Just that's a little bump there, like about knee high. A little out, right under your hand.
Just kick your toe in there. It'll hold you. Just kick it right in the ice. You got a spike on the front. And then just keep your heels down. Oh,
that looks great. Nice job, Pepper. Now get your hips in.
Yeah.
Good job. It's okay, it's okay.
You got it.
Nice job, nice recovery.
There you go. There you go, Chris. Mind the way? Can you do something?
Cold.
Good job, Pepper.
You can rest.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go. All right. Oh, Peps, you're almost there. You're so close.
Look how far she's come. Whoa.
Yeah, she is.
She only has that much left.
I know, but just...
That is the crux.
Just dyno, man. You got it, buddy. Stretch out.
Down that door. Where is it? There's a metro. Yeah.
Ready to get some rock climbing in too?
Alright.
It's okay to like rest and stuff, like when you're tired and things. It's a good way to do it.
What? You're done? You gotta kiss the carabiner, buddy.
Zoom out of this thing.
I want to go on it.
Man, look at the height of Pepper's climb.
After you, because I got to look.
Nice work, Peps. You're like 5 feet. Keep it up, man. You're rocking it. Step out with your left. Nice. Nice. There you go. That's a long one.
That's how you guys do it.
There you go. It's pretty much there.
You there?
You did it, Peps. You got it. You just touch that and you're good. That's the top. Nice work. Hey, turn around. Yeah. Nice bung hole. Just kidding.
What?
Maybe, but still, you're gonna come back down. So take your tools out and sit. You ready, Josh?
Yeah.
Take your tools out and sit back.
Up and down, that's, yeah.
There you go. Okay, get your tools back and sit back.
Ready, lowering.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, this is beautiful, Ure.
Ooh, that climbs in the waterfall.
That's not a good angle. Okay, here we go. Oh. Here's our home. Thank you, Ice Climbers. Bungalow could be ours, right here.
One man, the lone river. Seeks to gain his fortune at the top of an icy cliff.
funny thing is I thought I looked over there and I thought that was I was like, wow, John, get a little...
Thank you.
Good job, Josh. Good job, Scott!
More to the left. Now what's the big thing?
A shark?
Just hold on for a little bit.
Hey, Archie. Yeah. Will you tell Pepper what to do?
Yeah, I'm going to do
it. Okay. Are you off the leg? Are you off the leg?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Hold on 1 second. Hold up. Okay, that's good. Wait. Send your tools down.
Okay, then I'll lay you out.
You got the car keys, right?
Yeah. Sounds good.
Which one is that?
Just before the schoolroom, the first one.
Ashanti.
No, just when we're crossing that bridge part, I want to have my phone. I don't feel good about me holding six and having my phone.
I don't know. Where did they went? Oh no, they're one further. No, it's right there. Thank you.
Are we gonna set the motor out?
That's come across that pipe with only one. We just set up, we're dropping two anchors just to kind of save these trees. But we really want to climb these overhanging ice things.
Nah, but the yeah, okay.
We need more webbing, though. Do you want to send Shawnee down with some?
Yeah, but. Is there room for another rope?
Yes, there is.
A quality route?
Yes, there is.
Do you like burritos?
Especially for breakfast.
Do you guys want to go somewhere down there? We'll just have this one here.
Do you feel emancipated this morning?
Yeah.
Yes.
Chalk one up on the board for affirmative for me too.
Okay, I'll do that.
Is somebody gonna come down with some more webbing?
I guess.
Yeah. Except for,
should we set this one up just for fun?
This thing to protect the screw thing, but so
there's a route right next to the dog people that we could set up right now, right to the right of them.